Is this the end for me? I have a lot of questions.
I really don't know why I'm here. Can anybody please give me a hint? Been living with it since the day I was born, but I think the air is just in me to vent. It give me a bit, then unload all the rest. I'm sure I'm much less than these people I've met. Even more, I'm impressed by the tears I have kept, so nobody out there can see I'm depressed.
Yeah, it's true, I'm on the other side of angry, but maybe someone can help me confirm to them that I ain't crazy. I'm just lazy with emotions, have to make effort just to smile. All the while they think if you make graphic music, you're just wild. And never consider that maybe it's normal. Instead, they assume we ain't right if we're mad. They'd rather take time out to make you informal and dose you again to say that they have. Now you must lie to them, tell them it helps, cause you know they'll change up the formula quick. No matter they do it, now you're in your own hell, cause they gave you more than your brain will permit.
If I held a gun, probably turn it on myself. I don't know when I'll have the will again, but when I do, I'll hold it still in my hand. It blow my brains all over the ceiling fan.
I've never been to the psych ward. It's quite boring. Sight sore with a hint of death smell. Give your best gel, but they might floor it. It's act like you put a shot to the back of you full of Aldol and Ativan. Is that a plan you want to go with? Cause it could be months for you laugh again. As a teenager, I breathed anger till it took me to a place I would scream. I'd say it's a dream and wouldn't believe that I wasn't just in isolation for weeks. You think it's a joke? For real, I would hope the Reaper would come out and take me away. Afraid it would never end, as I said again, with my best attempt to pray it would change.
If he wants to take me outside of reality, then I'm gonna see where I end up, cause I've been stuck and I made it up to where people are proud of me. Now my personality is to not give a fuck. If I held a gun, I'd probably turn it on myself. I don't know when I'll have the will again, but when I do, I'll hold it still.
Just look at the tears I rolled on my face. I rolled on a place, my feet on the floor, but I'm seeing the gores all over the space. I look at my body, then look at the sill, and the fan is just throwing my brains at the walls. I can't even talk, I'm stunned at the vision and stuck in position, unable to walk. All I do is float, but it's up to you to know that I'm dead now. While I get found and be let down, cause I ain't checking the red ground. They ain't ringing my phone, I was really alone. It was perfectly normal to wreck house. Upset, wow, so I checked out. Laid on the floor till I bled out.
If I held a gun, probably turn it on myself. I don't know when I'll have the will again, but when I do, I'll hold it still in my hand. It blow my brains all over the ceiling fan.
Give me a bit, then unload all the rest. I'm sure I'm much less than these people I've met. Even more, I'm impressed by the tears I have kept, so nobody out there can see I'm depressed.